Hey y'all, Matt here with Bobcat Bonsai, and today we're just gonna enjoy this beautiful spring weather and talk about what's going on out in the garden. So let's get. So to start off with some of my bonsai and training trees, as you can see, the weeds are just popping in everywhere. So that's something that we're gonna have to go through here soon and get all cleaned up, get rid of all them weeds. But, oh no, let me get my camera right. There we go. As you can see, the buds are already swelling. Let's check out some of these tree seeds from Gav. We've got the English sycamores here. We have two of them starting to come out. Over here, I have the Norway maples that he sent me. I have some of them sprouting already. The Acer grissoms, no luck just yet, but I still have great hopes. As we see, all the willows are just budding out everywhere. Let's check this out over here. We've got my little tree that I've been working on that's growing in the ground right now, but we cut it back and it just takes off like crazy. Got our nice little literati there. Our red maple right here. The buds aren't blooming as much. I'm thinking because it's still a little bit cold over in this spot, so they're just like, leave me alone. I'm still trying to warm up. That's my thought there. Then we've got this maple right here. And this one, the buds are beginning to bloom in on. We've got our little guys over through here. Then we've got some of our bigger bonsais mixed with the two small ones over through there. They're all looking pretty good. Let's head over to the other side where I have ground planted. Sorry, I know I said we were heading over to the other side, but I wanted to stop and check this out first. Let me show you. Da-da-da. It's starting to leaf out now already. This is the one cutting from the crabapple tree. The other one over here, those roots ended up dying off. It didn't make it, so that sucks. That's awesome. Take a quick look here at some of my maples. My red maples, look at them. Yeah, they're looking pretty. This little guy looks like, oh, hold on a second, let me get a hand behind it. There we go. If you look down in this region right here and here, you can see two nice little buds. This one was from Jonas. And I've got this little maple right here that has a little sapling of some type of coniferous tree, I'm not sure, but that's managed to find its way in there. And there we go, you can see the leaves are coming out good on that. But that brings us to a great reminder here of trees that you have wired, such as this big old trident maple right here. As you see these buds popping, that means we got to keep a very close eye on the wire, because we do not want the wire to bite in like it did last year and mess with it. So they're looking good. Nothing super crazy going on here. This bud's starting to really extend right down in here. We look down through here at some of our little Chinese elms that are ground planted, and they're starting to leaf out, which is great. Our winged elm right here is starting to get some new leaves down in here, so that's positive. What else do we have going on over here? Oh, here we go. Check out our larch. Yes, looking nice. I need to get this garden re-weeded and everything though, because I really want to see growth come from down inside here a lot more this year, down lower where that's sprouting. Here's our other larch over here that's starting to sprout out, looking good. Trident maples, got a few of them doing some different stuff over here. They're looking nice. Got some little baby ones. These are going to be 1 year old this year. They're looking pretty good. Got to be really careful though, because now they're starting to mix in with the weeds, and we don't need that. That's going to be a bad day if I accidentally pick one of them and then I lose it, because look, there's another one right there. There we go. Ah, it doesn't want to focus on it. But there's quite a few little ones. The Japanese black pines that are grown from seed, they're a little bit rough down low. They didn't do so hot, but up top they're looking good. other than that, everything's looking pretty nice. Let me see here. We've got bald cypress out here. Let's check in on them. So, I don't see much swelling on any of these just yet, but I scratch test everyone and they're all looking good. So, at least we've got the scratch test looking good. Well, that about wraps up what's going on out here in the garden. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you enjoy my content, subscribe to my channel. And if you really, really enjoy my content, you should hit the bell notification so you get notified every time I release a new video. Thank you.